Hello students, welcome to my channel. Let us solve a problem from GATE 2005 question 81. A tractor drawn rotary cultivator in concurrent revolution mode is operating at 300 revolution per minute, at a depth of 150 meter, forward speed of 3.6 km per hour. The radius of the working shed is 300 mm and the mean torque acting on the rotor shaft is 440 Newton meter. Number of blades is 3, working width of the cultivator is 1.8 meter. It is asked to find out the tillage speeds and also to find out the specific work done in one complete revolution of the working set. So let us go to the solution part. So let us have a tractor which is pulling a rotary tiller at the back. So let us, it's having three, you can say, working set or cutting blade unit. So number of blades you can say 3, but this is having the set, you can say, on this peripheral of the rotor of the cultivator. So it's having whatever the things is there. In this case, first of all, the forward speed of the tractor is given. So forward speed or V is given is 3.6 kilometer per hour, which can be converted 3.6 by 3.6, that is 1 meter per second. So the forward speed. So number of bites, the bites means the number of cut by the cultivator per one revolution is 3. So here 300 revolution is there. So therefore the number of bites per second you can calculate. So that is revolution per minute, that is 300 into number of blade 3 in the working set divided by 60. This is a minute second you have to hold. So that is 15 per second. So 15 number of bytes per second. So now the tilling pitch is by the mean time, that is 1 second, how much the distance traveled, there is one whatever the distance divided by number of cuts, whatever number of cuts will be there, number of cuts or number of bytes you can say 15. So therefore the tilling pitch, you can say tilling pitch or slice thickness, you can say number of slice it cuts during the movement of the tractor. So tilling pitch will be equal to, that is per second, per second the forward travel is 1 meter, you can say the forward speed in 1 second divided by number of bytes or cuts, you can say per second, this is forward speed per second, that is 1 meter in 1 second divided by 15 number of bytes. So that is the tilling pitch in meter, because this is 1 meter, this is 15 by second. So therefore the tilling pitch will be in meter, that is 1 by 15 is equal to 0.06667 meter, which is equivalent to 66.67 millimeter. So it is asked in millimeter. So the answer will be, the for the first section, the tilling pitch will be equal to 66.67 millimeter. Now coming to the second part, you have to find out the specific work. For that one, first of all, we will find out the power required. For the cultivator, you can either directly calculate the power required for cultivator for one revolution or total revolution per second per minute. For one revolution, if you calculate directly, you can find out the work done per revolution, or you can say power required for the cultivator for easiness 2 pi NT by 60,000 in kilowatt. So, or kilojoule per second is kilowatt, this is 60,000. So, since the torque of this rotor is given, that is 440 Newton meter. So, therefore, and N is 300. So, find out 2 pi into N is 300, T is 440, you had 60,000. That will be equal to 13.82 kilojoule per second. So here we are not converting into kilowatt, because again we have to calculate the specific work per revolution. So now one revolution, how much time one revolution, because 300 revolution per 60 second. So and so that the time for one revolution, time for one revolution will be equal to 60 seconds divided by 300. That is 1/5 second, or you can say 0.2 second. You can say. So that is the time required for one revolution of the cultivator. So now, since the work done, power required or work done per second is given, it is calculated 13.82. So this is in 0.2 second that we can say work done per revolution. Per revolution means 0.2 second is revolution take. So that means we can calculate the that is 13.82 kilojoule per second into 0.2 second. 0.2 second per revolution. So that will be equal to 2.765 kilojoule. So this is the work done per revolution of the cultivator. Now we will find out the forward movement. We know 0.2 second, how much forward movement of the tractor will be there. So there is forward movement will be 1 second, 1 meter. So 0.2 second, there is 0.2 meter. So 0.2 meter will be the forward movement during one revolution of the rotavator or cultivator. So in this case, there is the width is given. Width is how much? Width of the working cultivator is 1.8 meter and depth is given as 150 millimeter. So that is equal to 0.15 meter. So therefore, the volume of soil handled, you can see. So therefore, the volume of soil handled during one revolution of cultivator, that means during 0.2 second, there is that will be the forward movement, that is 0.2 meter into width is 1.8 meter into depth is 0.15 meter. So that is the volume of soil in cubic meter, that is 0.054 cubic meter of soil handled. So therefore, the specific work, you can see the specific work done per revolution of cultivator, that will be equal to, so work done per revolution divided by volume of soil handled, volume of soil handled per revolution. So during the revolution of one revolution of the cultivator, so that will be equal to 2.765 kilojoule per divided by meter cube, that is 0.054. So the answer will be equal to 51.204 kilojoule per meter cube. So this is the answer. So this answer is 51.204 or 51.19 or something is given in the option. So there is option A, and the previous answer is 66.67 millimeter. So these are the two answers for this question. Hope you understand. Please like and subscribe to my channel.